What's going on, YouTube? Kamikaze Von Doom here with another Division 2 video. So sit back, relax, grab that popcorn, hit that like, subscribe, you know the deal. And let's go ahead and jump into it. Now, this is going to be all about Kinley College. That's right. Every few months or so, I try to come back to this just to remind people and show new and returning people what Kinley College is actually all about. So they consider it an expedition, right? So you can go to the library, the metro station, or the student union part of Kinley College. Now, if you look at the map, you can see this is actually the entire college campus. Now, Kinley College does open and close, and it's really weird how it works. I believe it's open for a week, and then it's down for like 2 weeks, and then open for a week, and then down for 2 weeks. I'm not sure why they do that. I think they were trying to make this like a special game mode. However, at the very end of this game mode, right, so you'd have to complete the Kinley Library, the Metro Station, and the Student Union to unlock the Kinley Chapel. Now, the Kinley Chapel will give you a guaranteed exotic, right? Now, you can do this over and over and over, but once you open up the chapel, you're going to have to go through all of this again, open it up, then do it again, then open it up. But it is a guaranteed exotic, so that is pretty cool. Now, what you do with the mastery system, you can see masteries with best times on all three of these, right? They have normal, hard, and challenging. Now, this is where the whole, you know, speed run thing kind of goes into play here. Now, when you run over here, you have to be, I would say, your global world setting needs to be either normal or challenging. That way you can go through all of these different settings. Now, you can see that with all of these, you have mastery on normal, hard, and challenging. You do not have mastery on heroic or on story mode. So in order to get on those leaderboards, you need to do this, you know, on one of the normal, hard, or challenging settings. All right. Now, with that being said, you will be able to have a personal best time for each of these mastery time runs. And then there will be leaderboards. And that's what this video is going to be about. I took my buddy Munchin here. He hasn't played this in like 2 years. And I brought him in here and showed him what it was. And it was pretty fun. Seeing and hearing the reactions that we have after playing this with so much of a break, it's pretty funny. So I hope you enjoy. Now, just to give you a sneak peek at the results of this video for Munch, you go to leaderboards, go to mission, go all the way down to Kinley College. And because it was with me and Munch, we were in a group, right? So this is going to be under group settings. And then let's toggle my friends. Okay, so right here, there it is. So Munch is number 41 in the world, and that's what we're going to show you today. We're going to show you me running him through this, and we did it in 1 hour and 4 minutes. Now, my fastest so far is 58 minutes, and I am currently 19 in the world, but we're going to try to get that a little bit up, you know, a little bit higher, but we'll see. Now, you can do this either in a group or solo. What I would recommend is if you're doing this in a group, do it with 2 people. That way you can run through this even quicker. But all right, everyone, I'm going to start the gameplay. I hope you enjoy. This is us revisiting Kinley College. Now, yeah, let me know what you think in the comment section below. Put down in the comments what your fastest time is. And when was the last time you even played Kinley College? But with all that said and done, I hope you enjoy. Hit that like, subscribe, you know the deal. See you in the next one. Peace. Oh, yeah. Now roll that footage. All right, here we go. Just like be right there at the elevator with me shooting this.
Yeah.
We need to map the Outcast comms network to fully understand what we're dealing with.
Alright, back up, back up. There you go. Get him. There you go. Run this way. Oh, I missed.
Yeah. What? Okay.
Alright, running.
Accessing server. Fuel terminals detected nearby.
What's the fastest time?
Me personally, 16. But that's for all three. So remember, it's timed. So it'll stop as soon as we're done with this stage, and then it'll pick back up as soon as we start with the next one. Alright, I'm going upstairs.
Something weird on the network. I think the vision's hacking our shit. Everyone, check the terminals. Got it.
You need to defend the terminals while Isaac maps the network.
Hey man, come up here with me.
Okay, I'll fight these guys then.
Nah, we can shoot them from up here.
Alright.
Yeah, just come over here. I got you. Right. I'll cover you. Bottom left.
Oh. It's lighting.
Terminal damaged.
Oop, left.
I got it.
Yeah, we're doing good. 2.5 more minutes.
Where are you?
I think they're underneath us. Yeah.
Yeah. Guy over here. There you go.
Ooh, trying.
Terminal.
Right.
One more minute.
Damn, I missed every shot. What the fuck? I missed every shot. I'm one the whole mag on just one guy. There's a rusher coming from somewhere. There you go. Nice one, that's even jumping. Ha! Local scan
completed. I'm at an AR ammo though.
Additional terminal detected.
Alright, come on. Hold on. The final cable.
Oh, the cable's on the other side, eh? I remember.
We'll run to it if you can find it.
Okay, it's all the way on the other side. Those colored cables, yeah.
Alright. Whoever sees it first.
Should be right here on the wall, right? Right here.
Yeah, there you go. No, that's not this one.
That's not that? What is it, the yellow cable?
Yeah. I think it's over here.
I think that's...
Okay. Oh, no, no. At the
I think it's downstairs, ain't it?
Right. Yeah, there you go. Ooh.
Network mapped.
That was kind of bad.
Work on getting control of the terminals.
Go back. Yeah, to I didn't expect that. I would have been more time upstairs with you if I know that. It's been a long time. I only played this once, and that was
it. Oh, you're good.
Once I got to...
radio intercepted.
You're good, dude.
No! Everyone, attack now!
You gotta get them all.
Oh man, one more.
Up there. I think he's up top.
There you go.
Oh.
Alright.
Investigation. Military server equipment completed.
Here we go.
Investigation selected. Improvised explosive device.
Agent, we need to investigate the outcast IEDs and see what we're dealing with.
Here we go.
Oh shit, where's that rusher? Oh, here's footsteps coming here. Ah, fuck. Hate those rushes. All you hear is steps. You don't know where it's coming from. Here you go. I got it.
Yep.
Detonation sequence detected on encrypted military radio.
The outcast must have
modified
the radio's
proteus recovered to
detonate their IEDs.
You'll see another, another wheel to turn right there to your right.
Okay, somewhere in here. Oh.
Fire suppression system.
I don't see it.
It's a yellow wheel. It's at the very middle.
Oh, it's up there. Okay, I see. Yeah. This one over here.
There you go. And then shoot the yellow box across the way. And then the third one's over here.
Jeez. Okay, got it. I got you.
Agent down.
Ooh.
suppression system fully operational.
Jeez!
Need assistance.
Come on, revive room.
Okay.
IED analyzed.
The outcast must have rewired the radios and used the hydrochloric acid from the convoy to build the IEDs. Agent, go back to the Echo to sync the investigation data.
Ooh, that was good.
Investigation. All right. Improvised explosive device completed.
Hold on, before we do that, restock.
Yeah.
This is the one with the colors.
Encrypted radios. The outcasts have been using them to the colored wires. Kind of signal.
Okay, yeah.
Where you have to follow each color individually.
Okay.
Go to purple and then go to yellow. Go to purple and then yellow.
All right.
And then I'm going to do pink and blue.
Okay, I'm doing purple.
No, wait for me.
Oh, too late.
Stay there. All right, I'll tell you when to hit purple.
Okay.
All right. Hit purple. All right, now run to yellow. And then hit yellow as soon as you can.
I'm hitting yellow now.
All right, let's go.
Security system disabled.
You're upstairs.
Yep.
Encrypted radio frequencies.
Exhibitions.
Radio handset detected.
All right, go hit the other one.
Infiltrating terminal.
Oh, I missed. It's all good.
Where are you?
Just stay there.
Alright.
I'm coming.
Terminal infiltrated. Unable to access system.
Okay, hit this one.
Behind you. Heavy.
Wait.
Get up.
Heavy.
Get that heavy, get that heavy.
Ooh. That's
so tall.
All right, way too low, yeah. One more.
Another one. Alright.
Oh, damn. I got my reviver. Just get me up.
No worries. Hit the radio.
I got it.
Hit the headset and then come to me.
Where's the headset? I see it. Never mind. I got it.
Accessing handset. Analysis of encrypted communications complete.
Thanks, Agent. Now we can monitor their comms. You're done here. You can head back to the Echo.
Okay, I'm coming. What's your fastest time on this one?
Like 16. It's all good.
Investigation. Encrypted military radio completed.
All right, come on.
Kenley Library investigated. Collating tactical data.
Oh, snap.
Investigation selected. Terminals.
You need a hardware key to access the terminals.
Oh, yeah.
GTF officer should have it. Agent, there's a good chance we're looking for a body. This is a recovery, not a rescue mission.
Okay.
Hardware key detected nearby. Hardware key detected.
That key should give you root access privileges to the military grade servers.
So you still think Division 2 has a future?
Disabling remote detection capabilities.
All the stuff going on, you got a lot of.
I mean, it definitely still has a future.
It's definitely broken.
Well, I mean,
you think it's going to be a Division 3?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
This thing's a franchise, man. They just have to get Heartland and Resurgence going first.
Yeah. Any idea when that's going to be?
No. Wish I did.
Yeah, like the eclipse, man. Just spreads. Oh, heavy. Yeah, those heavies got a wider blast radius, huh?
They actually drop like two or three.
Oh.
Tom Cruise.
System compromised. Secondary terminal located on the network.
Hit that truck
Follow me, follow me.
Root access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities.
Ah, shoot. I remember first playing this. We used to hang out in the nest up there and just start shooting. Mm-hmm. Like behind you, behind you. Oh, rushes, man.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
agent incapacitated.
Get the fire. Hey, here's another rusher. Ah, fuck. Come on, come on. Up, 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 up. Go, run, run, run.
Serious trauma detected. What's
that? Oh. We have to stay on the platform.
Okay. I got heavy on. Of course.
Heavy left.
Shoot me in the back, fuck.
Oh.
Get down, get down.
Agent out of action.
Oh. Come to me, come to me.
Drop your hive.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Holy moly.
System compromised. Hostile communications intercepted.
Alright, follow me.
We need to get those IEDs offline.
Local access required to neutralize remote detonation capability.
Stay upstairs or downstairs?
Upstairs.
You need to take over the terminal so Isaac can control the network.
That way you can watch Nosferatu.
Terminal accessed.
Nosferatu, bless you.
Excuse me, sorry. Damn. Bless you. Sorry. I have exorcised the demons.
Terminal controlled.
Holy moly.
Terminal accessed.
Okay, 4 minutes.
I don't see you. Where are you? Here you go.
Terminal's lost.
Oh. Here's one downstairs. There you go. Did I hit that one downstairs?
Yeah. And then just come back up here as soon as you can.
There you go. How you get some close? Back here.
Oh man.
Where's the terminal?
Under the theater.
Oh, under. I go downstairs. I see it.
Vital signs critical.
Where are you? There you go. Oh, come on. Where are you? I see you. Come back here. You jumped down.
Agent, you can head back to the Echo.
Run!
The outcasts won't be able to detonate those IEDs from here. Thank you for eliminating the threat to DC.
Investigation. Terminals completed. Investigation selected. Communications hub.
A comms hub like this should require a significant power source. Might be what's masking the location of the mobile shield server.
Ah, damn it.
Ah, you motherfucker. Shoot me from up top.
Communications hub located.
Oh, you gotta get up top, I got it.
Alright, another combination. Here we go.
You'll stay up there
access
or
communications hub.
Alright, go to red.
And, okay, where's red? Oh,
and
shit.
Wait for
okay,
me.
Red and white?
Yeah. And then wait okay. Wait for me to tell you to hit it. We'll have to go upstairs.
Let me know. Tell me when to deactivate.
Stand nearby. Alright, you hit yours. Yep.
Alright, did it.
Alright.
What's next?
And then you are going to... Go to purple and white, and I'm going to green. Again with the upstairs.
Oh, it's upstairs. Fuck, how do you get up there? I see it.
And then hit yours.
Okay, so that's wrong. I'm hitting it.
Yep.
It's not coming up. Us blue and white. Fuck.
Okay. I got it.
You got it. Yeah.
Sequence successful.
It's working. We're getting a location on the mobile shade server. Oh, shit. I lost it. Keep going. I'll keep working here. I'll send you coordinates if I get a lock on the server.
Hostile communications intercepted.
Repeat, the division's here. They're in the building and fucking with the power. Break out your best shit.
Get damn over here.
Whatever you got.
Lecture hall.
Radio source located. Heavily armored hostiles detected.
Alright, come on.
Going upstairs?
Hold on, I got it. Come on. Shoot him.
Okay, well.
Signal's spotty, but we can confirm the mobile shade server is still somewhere on campus. They head back to the Echo.
Guy's shooting at me.
Hopefully, I'll be able to get a clear
still one alive.
No, you're good. Come on. Yeah.
Right.
Investigation. Communications hub completed.
Get some ammo and shit. The last one.
Yep.
Investigation selected. JTF
sure.
Specialist Jack Arnold.
Jack Arnold was Proteus's squad leader. In her last sit rep, she said she was going to try and get the mobile shade server back. Looks like they took her prisoner.
I have them!
JTF Specialist Jack Arnold detected.
I took a chunk out of you. Seeing your armor fly off.
I wanted to make sure I hit him. Go get her. So this one, we have to escort her.
There's a key. One of these fuckers has it.
We have to do three.
Thanks. You saved my life. I don't know if you worked this out already. Just so we're on the same page, you need to know, the Outcast made us jury-rig the explosives to those radios. I think I can limit the broadcast range.
Come on.
Found the terminal! Cover me while I disable it.
All right. Go left, you go right.
Oh my gosh.
I hear you, where is he? Oh, he up top.
Done. There's another long-range terminal around here.
Got the other terminal?
Yeah, we have to follow her.
Okay. Yeah, she's on the move.
Yeah, go.
No, she's just ducked down. Now she's on the move. Ah, you mother. Throwing those Molotov cocktails, man. And those Russians, man. In your face.
Last one. Watch my back.
Yeah, I remember this. It's heavy.
Follow, yeah.
Trust me, Jack's got this. Give her a couple of days and some duct tape, she'll have that convoy back on the road.
All right.
You can head back to the Echo.
Chemist building investigated. Investigation, JTF Specialist Jack Arnold, completed.
Boom. Alright, I won't miss the turn this time.
Investigation selected. Deployed IEDs. Triggering frequencies detected.
Isaac is picking up a high volume of encrypted frequencies. If each of these frequencies is an IED, they could decimate DC.
IED detonator located.
Oh shit, I came down here.
Oh, you're good.
Oh.
The outcast must have rigged this place to blow. Find the IED detonator and shut it down.
Right. Oh, you go to each detonator, right? Yeah.
Device deactivated.
I got the one on top. There's one over here.
Explosive deactivated. Terminals secure. Defend the terminals. Barbara, get me up. Someone's coming downstairs. Yeah, I gotta pick you up, man.
Just throw a hive down.
It's not just still on. You mother. Shoot. That's just taking the medi. Down.
I got you.
Okay. Let's take it down.
Impressive.
Oh shit, where? Which one is disabled?
I don't see it. Dang. One more red on me.
Whoever tried to detonate the IEDs must be close. Hunt them down and take them out.
Alright. Right here. Is it this way? Yeah. Heavy. Alright, run.
Threat neutralized.
Thanks for getting that detonator offline. You can head back to the Echo.
How many times you ran this? I would get lost every freaking time.
Yeah, a lot. But like a long time ago.
Investigation. Deployed IEDs. Completed. Investigation selected. Large chemical tank.
Proteus was transporting some chemicals. In the wrong hands, they could be used to build explosives or in a chemical attack. We need to secure that tank.
Chemical tank detected.
Looks like the outcast of the tank prep for transport. If they get the metro line working, we'll have a direct line.
Oh, jeez.
Come on.
That tank contains some kind of methane. The liquid form is combustible. Gas supposed to be
inert. High risk target approaching. Airborne toxins detected. Concentration of airborne toxins increasing. Tank disabled. Immediate medical assistance needed. Tank disabled.
Oh, shit.
Airborne toxin detected.
Thank you for taking care of those tanks. Some of the gas must have gotten into the ventilation system.
Ooh.
Local power grid compromised.
That IED knocked out the power grid. We'll need to get the power back online to vent the gas.
Power grid inoperative.
This electrical grid definitely doesn't pass code. Let's see if you can figure out how the system's wired and reboot it.
There's Charlie, hit Alpha. There's Delta. Here's Bravo. Where's Alpha?
Alpha.
This is Bravo. You said you want Alpha?
Got it.
Power grid restored.
With the power back online, you can vent the tunnels.
At critical levels.
See if you can vent the area. I don't want you breathing that shit.
Fan activated.
Heavy.
Ah.
agent needs assistance.
Those tanks destroyed and the ventilation system back online. There's one less threat to DC. You can head back to the Echo. The air should be safe to breathe now.
Think I'm going the right way.
Last one.
Large chemical tank completed. Investigation selected. Deployed military server.
The outcast moved the military server to the water treatment facility. See if you can figure out what they're using it for.
You stay up here or do I?
No, go.
Oh, yes, it does.
We have to defend.
Remote access limited.
Oh, you can sit there, yeah.
Sounds like you're gonna need to stay near the terminal so Isaac can infiltrate the system.
I mean, they can take as long as they want, as long as we just have to clear it.
It is an ammo box. That can serve ammo.
Well, the next part of this, you're gonna have to use a lot of ammo.
Service to encrypt their comms.
Additional terminals detected. Infiltrating terminal.
Try to pick up some ammo. You would think they would put the ammo box around.
There might be one around here somewhere. I mean, I see ammo just laying around.
Yeah, I just picked something up.
Now you'll feel the burn.
Oh shit. As soon as I was taking the armor kit.
I got him.
I don't see that. To the right, behind us. That's it?
No.
Pick up some ammo right here.
Yeah, getting ammo if you can.
I got it.
Infiltrating terminal.
Oh yeah, the pipes. Yeah, it's pretty back. You gotta put it in a sequence, right? Speaking up.
Oh,
water treatment facility hasn't been maintained for months. Isaac is detecting a massive pressure buildup. You'll need to find a way to bleed the system.
Water pressure at dangerous levels.
I got it. Don't worry.
Multiple valves connected to main valve.
Okay, you gotta put them in sequence, right?
I guess you're gonna test
whatever's wrong with the valves before you can bleed the system.
Alright, this one we need DPS.
Manifold malfunction detected.
Alright, shoot the center. Shoot the center. The center.
Manifold access available.
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it. Come on, shoot it.
Oh, okay, 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 I got it.
Manifold integrity compromised.
Sorry about that.
Alright, hit the next one. Alright, hit the center.
Survivor's getting me up.
Center again.
She'll be in my back.
Manifold access.
Hey, come on, shoot the center.
All right, I got it. Got it.
Immediate medical assistance needed.
One more.
Manifold destroyed. Pressure stabilized.
Where are you?
Back to the Echo. Well, the system may be offline, but at least the outcast can't use it to flood the campus.
Ooh, just barely got gold. Wow.
Metro station investigated.
All right, GG's.
Investigation deployed. Military
rough.
Completed.
455.
Collating investigation data.
Let's see. You eliminated the IED threat to DC, secured the water treatment facility by fixing the pressure, and finished Proteus's mission of eliminating the flooding threat from the reservoir. Good work, Agent.
All right, cool. I got a better idea how to do this. If you want to run it again,
yeah,
just let me know.
Oh, we will, man. We will. Don't worry. We have until Tuesday. But GG's, man. All right,
hey,
cool.
GG.
Get this chapel. Get this free exotic.
Already got a couple of them already. I try to get one for each character.
Garbage gun. Well, all right, Munch.
I appreciate that, man.
Yeah, man. We'll run it again.
Yeah, definitely. GG's. You have a good evening. Good night.